This is a pocket selfie drone. It's called Dobby, and it literally fits in your pocket, unfolds, and flies around, taking photos or videos of yourself accomplishing those crazy adventures. What's up, guys? I'm Ben from AuthenTech. This little Dobby drone is marketed as a selfie camera, as in throw away those lame selfie sticks. It's time to take your selfie pics to a whole nother level. Let's rewind and see what's in the box. It's made by a company called Zerotech. This little guy seriously feels like a pet, just yearning for your love and attention. Product design is nice, really great attention to detail. Folding arms click into place inside and out. The included 970 mAh LiPo battery has easy to read juice indicators, eerily similar to my Phantom batteries. The charging dock is small and portable, a USB-C cable and wall adapter included, plus USB-C to micro adapter for connecting to the quad directly. This is one way to copy over your photo and video files. I do wish the user manual came in English. This would have saved me a little bit of time, but oh well, you can find it online. Okay, so let's go out and fly this little guy around. Make sure you run all your firmware updates and compass calibration first. Open up the arms, hold the power button to boot up, launch their app, connect to the Dobby Wi-Fi network, boom, you're off and flying. You can take off from the ground, kinda old school, or if you wanna look like a boss, then toss up from your hand with the palm takeoff mode. They say flying distance is 100 meters or 328 feet. In my testing, I was actually able to go 367 feet when it cut out. Also, they rank flight time on a full battery to be 9 minutes, and I was able to average around 8 minutes. Oh, and charge time only takes about 1 hour. The camera on the Dobby is surprisingly pretty good. It can take 4K photos or 1080p video. The camera's pitch can manually be adjusted to 6 different angles. My biggest complaint with the camera is the narrow field of view. It's only 75 degrees, compared to say a Phantom 4, which is 94 degrees, so it feels pretty cropped in. I tried a wide angle mod with a cheap clip-on lens, and it actually kinda worked. Here's a before and after. Moving on, you can wirelessly view and download your photo and video files for that instant social media sharing. I found the photo quality to look really good. The video is okay. Of course, there's no gimbal to stabilize the camera, but they do have EIS built in. Works nice for simple video shots, but do not expect this little Dobby to replace your DJI Phantom. This is more for simple selfie pics and portability. Another cool feature, select short video mode. Point the camera on your subject and hold the record button, and little Dobby will automatically pull up and away, recording a sweet pull-away selfie video for 10 seconds, and it'll auto come back to you when it's done. You can do timer shots, sequence photos, modify the camera settings. This little guy even has face and target tracking. In my testing, it worked okay. There's voice controls, 360 flips. Little Dobby really packs in a lot of features. My main wishlist item is that they'd include a small joysticks controller. This would really help for more precise flying, maybe something like this. I tried my mini Bluetooth controller and it did not work, just FYI. Now price point, well, he ain't cheap, around $370 and upwards. And those tiny little batteries are 90 bucks each, youch. So, little Dobby isn't for everyone, but if you have a few extra hundreds laying around and you want to take your selfie game to the next level, this might be your perfect little pocket drone. Huge thanks to GearBest for sending me the sample unit, and huge thanks to you guys for always hitting that thumbs up button. Make sure you're subscribed if you want to see more drone videos coming soon, and together let's live AuthenTech.